It is a show that many of us grew up with. As a matter of fact, you probably recognize Tony Randall there on the left as Felix and Jack Klugman there on the right as Oscar, better known as The Odd Couple. And I got to tell you the truth, I am so excited to see this show revived tonight right here on WBOC.
Well, obviously, it'll be a different cast this time around. Matthew Perry plays Oscar Madison and Thomas Lennon is Felix Unger. There is a lot of excitement surrounding the new series, so today we go behind the scenes to hear from the cast on what to expect.
Oscar Madison is a recently divorced man living alone in New York.
My wife left me because of a myriad of reasons. I was very lazy and very messy.
Wow, so this is where the garbage chute goes.
He gets a knock on his door one night.
Hello, Oscar.
And it is his college friend, Felix Unger, who has just that day been thrown out of his apartment by his wife.
20 years of marriage and I have nothing.
I take him in, which is very sweet of me, but I don't realize that he's going to change my life entirely.
What the hell happened in here?
Felix, the hell happened in here?
You don't know how micromanaging I'm going to be.
Right. And you don't know how sloppy I'm going to be.
Clearly, you were sent from your planet to tidy up ours.
He's a control freak, basically.
Teddy, I've warned you twice.
Hey, that's my beer!
And a germaphobe and a neat freak.
Did you know that the inside of the vacuum cleaner is the dirtiest part of the home?
Really, the show is about two guys sort of navigating single life together, finding a way that they can really take care of each other.
They're both kind of struggling for the same thing. They're lonely.
Oscar likes having someone that takes care of him and looks after him.
I want somebody who cares about when I take my vitamins.
I can barely live with myself. I have so many sort of OCD rules, so. But that's why it makes a thrilling TV show.
It's a mongoose that fights cobras?
Yes.
We're like that.
Hey, I know divorce is brutal, but it gets better, buddy. Trust me.
This is better? Gary Marshall has brought Odd Couple to TV the first time.
Yeah.
And is with us all the time here doing the show, which is also a tremendous amount of fun.
We change the characters a bit. We never go too far from Neil Simon because he's special. So that we have two people who can play them again is very exciting for me to be a part of it.
On the series The Odd Couple, it was really just those two guys were the only recurring characters. We've added an agent and an assistant, a best friend.
Felix was just telling me about the end of his marriage.
Oh, that's fun.
Emily is a little all over the place. When we first meet her, she's slightly broken because she is coming off of a divorce.
I see you like him rugged and handsome.
Turns out so did Brandon.
Danny is very sweet and very loving, but she's also no nonsense.
Hey, am I forgetting anything?
Let's see. To reimburse me for all the stuff I bought? To tell me I look nice for the party? To show some appreciation for me working on my day off?
And I don't understand why she hasn't been fired yet.
Where have you been hiding this guy? And can we shove him back in there?
Yeah, I'm Oscar Madison's agent. I think we have a good thing going. He wants to make sure that Felix doesn't mess that up.
It's an incredible dream team of people.
Every single character has crazy emotional baggage. And yes, we came from the same gene pool. Thanks, nature.
Then I get to play the slob, which is really fun.
It is no picnic living with an inconsiderate slob who is so lazy that his idea of multitasking is peeing in the shower.
I think from being Chandler, they thought that I'd make a better Felix, but in real life, I'm definitely more Oscar.
I assure you, as a person who is a Felix, and who's playing Felix, he's an Oscar.
The two of them together, not only feel like they actually have a real friendship, but they are such opposites, and yet just fit so well.
Is this a friend or what?
I was a big fan of the movie The Odd Couple and the television series, and it's been amazing. It's been 40 years since the show was on, so I thought it was time to maybe do it again.
You can catch the series premiere of The Odd Couple at 8:30 tonight right here on WBOC. And I'm really excited to see that. I'm also really excited to see where Sean Stryker is hiding in today's search for Stryker.
Me too. But first, we need our final clue, Sean.
Jimmy and Lisa, I'm hoping this one will help you out. This town had a team in the Eastern Shore Baseball League known as the Crabbers. So think about what town would have a team called the Crabbers. Coming up next, it's the big reveal. Delmarva Life, we'll be right back.